Talking to her own earlier, and she said when she leaves school, she's going to be a plumber.